Hey guys, Adam here from the Place Real Estate team, Oakwin Realty, and the fact you're watching this tells you only one thing. I've got your February 2021 market update. So for the month of February, I'm going to cut into a little bit of statistics first, and then I'm going to cover actually the number one question that I'm getting a lot from clients, potential buyers, a lot of you folks. So during February 2021, there were 3,727 sales in the Greater Vancouver area, not including the Fraser Valley. That's 56% more than there were in January this year, and 73.3% more than there were February 2020. Quite the increase. The price of a detached home in Vancouver has risen 13.7% in the last 12 months. It's currently sitting at 1.621 million. The number one question I'm getting at the moment from a lot of people, and I thought this would be helpful to kind of open this dialogue, is what's going to happen with the market? You know, do you see this continuing? How long is this going to last? And you better believe that the government is probably looking at some policy measures to kind of taper this off. I feel this discontent, you know, on Twitter, and I don't go on social media too much, but other social media platforms, and amongst having conversation with you guys, obviously, about what's going on in the real estate market. So there's three things I think the government could be looking at in terms of tempering this market. Okay, so number one is potentially increasing the stress test, making it harder for people to qualify. Essentially, they will qualify for less if they were to increase those amounts that the stress test requires. The second thing they could potentially do is to reduce the amortization rate available. So they could drop that down if they wanted to 20 years. That would affect your debt ratios, it would affect your payments, and essentially you would qualify again for less. The third thing they could do, and it's interesting, they just did this in New Zealand, and that's for any investment property. In New Zealand, you now need 40% down, up from, I believe it was 20. So they could do something like that to kind of temper that speculative aspect of the market as well. So you better believe they're probably looking at these things and thinking about something. Now, I don't know that for sure. I'm just sharing this. I'm just having this conversation with you. But those are some of the things that they could be looking at. So how long is this market going to continue for? I don't know. I get that feeling from a lot of people, a lot of frustrated buyers. I'm going to put an article down below in the Georgia Strait from this week about a couple of my buyers that we're currently working with and an experience they had. It was wild. So I'd encourage you to read that. It's a good read. Any questions, reach out to me. Let me know. You can email me. You can text me anytime, and we'll chat to you soon. Have a great day.